And he lines one into right center field. That's a base hit. Here comes Heisey. The throw to Duda. Instead goes all the way home to Plawecki. The run does score. It's an RBI base hit for Matt Dendecker. The Nationals cut it to a 4-2 deficit.
Fastball down and in. Wanted it away. Nice hitting by Dendecker. And if you're Curtis Granderson with the arm, you just, if you're going to throw anywhere, you got to make sure you don't overthrow the cutoff man, which he didn't there.